This is an original song called The Empty Tomb. They asked who rolled stone away so they could finish anointing him. For the time was short and they couldn't stay. They returned again, but when they reached the tomb, an angel came and rolled the stone away. The gods reacted in fear and shame as they heard the angels say, "He is not here, he has risen, just as he said, his body's gone. He is alive, he's gone ahead, and you will see him in his glory, he's home." In shock and joy, the women ran to tell to Jesus' friends what they saw and heard from that man, that heavenly messenger. But John and Peter had to see, ran off to the tomb. And as they looked inside, John saw and believed that the body of the Lord was gone. He is not here, he has arisen, just as he said, his body is gone. You will see him in his glory, he is home. Why do you weep? Who do you seek? Mary, truth was told to you. Teacher, she cried as she heard him speak. Lord, she held on to. But he said, "Do not hold, because I must go to our Father, to our God. Tell my brothers that they'll see me soon." And so the prophecy is fulfilled. Just as he said, his body's gone. He is alive, he's gone ahead, and you will see him in his glory, he is home. But in your heart, is Jesus risen? Because he said, alone is the way. Are you alive or dead in sin? His desire is that you choose life today. He is not here, he has arisen, just as he said, his body is gone. Alive, he's gone ahead, and you will see him in his glory.